he has struggled to garner support during the last few months. He was even like,
my strange world. First day. Then rainbows. This all right, time to get ready for school once again. All right, I'm ready to go. That's odd. It's open. It's never been open before. Oh, there's something inside. It says, Dear Celeste, if you are reading this, then I'm probably at work. Help yourself to some snacks in the fridge or in the counter. I also made you breakfast. Hope you like it. And make sure you go to school, because I'm going to be here at 10 o'clock, which your school starts. Or was it classroom? I forgot. I don't have much paper left to write on, so I have to end the letter here. Love, Mom. Great. Well, I'll just put this in back in here. Oh, wait, I forgot my glasses. I can't see right. Probably put them on. That's much better. Now it's time to go to school. She really did make food. Thought she didn't. Be really, really bummed out if she didn't. Alright, all finished. Alright, students, take your seats. I don't care where you sit. Three out of seats. That's six of you. Or was it seven? I don't know. I don't care. Three out of seats. Josh. This is the dog park. I see. I'm sitting here. Is it gonna sit? Move. I'm sorry, but I see first.
Yo, Stripey, get out of there.
After a while in class, and after lunch,
students, these seats will be your permanent seats for the rest of the school year, so don't even get started with me. Now, if you don't mind, class is gonna dismiss.
It's almost over, so I allow you to talk.
Hey, bro. Sorry, I'm busy. I just wish I could sit where that stupid nerd girl is. Too bad she's always taking my spots. Maybe it's for the greater good. Because then I'll have a more appetizing relationship with the guy. Oh, but he's so dreamy, though. I don't know what to think. I'll just talk to you. Anyways, have you heard? And I was like, and he was like, so we both were like, Oh, are you the new student?
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Move it. So, you're new here, right?
Yeah, this is my first day.
Of course it is, of course it is. So, where'd you get that bow tie? It's really glamorous, and it caught my red eye.
Well, I just got it from a normal Dollar Tree.
Dollar Tree?
You've got to be joking. Please tell me you're joking.
Nope, that's where I got it.
Oh my dog.
How is that $1? It looks like 100 bucks.
I really appetized you, but I really need to talk to my friends. They have some really urgent things to tell me.
Okay, I'll catch you tomorrow. Okay.
It's love at first sight. Would you stop that?
She has a crush on you, just tell me. She has a crush on you. She has a crush on you. She has a crush on you.
Jesus. Hey, be quiet over there. I'm trying to do my stuff.
Oh man, rough day.
What happened to you?
I just nervous. Yeah, that's all.
Does it look like it? You look like you have a
crush. Crush. I do not have a crush. My crush is to punch you in the face with my paw. Fists. With claws.
Okay, then. So, who's your dad?
Yeah, I want to know. Why would you want to be in people's business? Go mind your own business.
You mean my poop?
Ah, you're disgusting. I'm talking to the girl.
Whatever, you're lost.
Oh, hey. How's it going? I really like your skirt.
What did you just say to me?
Oh my freaking god. How are you doing that? like I said. How dare you?
What do you want? Magic? Freaking spells? What? What do you want from me? I got nothing. And I'm not gonna help you, so, what do you want? I just wanna chat. Oh, well then, hello. Salutations, is that enough? Salutations? Yeah, I'm just gonna back away. Nerds. Hi there.